There's only room for one Michael.
I was looking for the paper, but I couldn't find it. We were on par the whole time. Yeah, you know mama told me I didn't eat before I talked. I'm bored, but I'm angry, I'm stressed out. You know my dishes I gotta wipe back there?
You know what?
You know my, what? What are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
You know, get some business.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking to you.
Oh, I thought you were talking to the camera.
Wow.
I didn't even talk to you.
Yeah, I was still talking to you. I'm bored, stressed out. I'm calling you coming through here, man. I'm tired. You got another one?
Yeah.
Man. Dang, man. Call. Thank you for taking my order. It's your boy, Michael Harbour, actor and director, Mike Inc. Take off these, this hat for you. Swag it to the back real quick. Closing the series. Boy. I don't know. What is that? Hey, what you got to order? $34 Then I got a receipt. I got a double stack. Gotta put it on the screen. Got a sour cream and chow potato. Put it on the screen. 2 for $14 in total. So come to the first window. Take my glasses off. Because I gotta collect this money. Medium, small. I gotta put them in order. Hey. So I walked over the side and I looked at the screen. I guess I needed medium and the small. Oh God. I'm gonna start something. I'm not even that strong in the word yet. But I mean, nobody forced anything on you. It's not gonna be forced on you at all. I mean, it's your choice. You know? There's always been a choice. You always have a choice. Whether you want to do good or you want to do bad. Whether you want to go up or down. Everything in this world, you have a choice. You make your decisions.
Oh, yes. Hey, I'll
leave it to you. If we have roles where, unless you're like in certain countries where, what's going on? Michael, go drop some of that meat, man.
Oh, gosh, man.
How am I supposed to do everything up in here? Where is everybody at? You one second. Give me 1 second. You don't understand. 5 minutes of clothes? But always wanted to say, you know what thing I'm always going to say? Give me an itch. You know what I always wanted to say? Like literally 1 minute for clothes. That somebody come on and said, what clothes? And it was like, oh, hold on 1 second. And we let them hold on, and then as soon as they get clothes, we can be like, okay, I'm ready to order. I'm sorry, but we're closed. Like, what are you serious? Well, yeah, you wanted to wait.
So take that order. I gotta make.
It's real though. I mean, this is not fake though. Is this? Is that real or is it fake? Yeah. No, be real about it. Be real about it. I mean, yeah, I know the glasses. I mean, that is the human part about it. I mean, no, I'm being serious about it. I mean, I don't know. I mean, he just wanted that. He just wanted the whole show to be about it. I mean, we can do it off the camera. I was just doing it because it was on the camera. Is that real? Huh? Anyone answer me? Huh? I mean, you nod your head, say yes or no. All right.
Amen. bitches in the 40 acres. Who the neighbors? Kobe Bryant from the Lakers. Good ass paper. Kobe Bryant from the Lakers. Good ass paper. Kobe Bryant from the Lakers. Good ass paper. My major's in the 40 acres. Who the neighbors? Kobe Bryant from the Lakers. Good ass paper. Kobe Bryant from the Lakers. Good ass paper. Kobe Bryant from the Lakers. Good ass paper. Big cribs, lot of cars, the Norman is pricey. Ain't gon' take.
That's the only way to, one way to find out, right? Mmm. Pretty good. Mmm. Mmm. This is good. This is too good.
Thank you. Just like they do.
Man, I can't wait to leave this job.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Yeah, baby.
Another day closing at Wendy's. Man, I can't wait to leave this job.
What? Do it then. Hit me. You hit like my grandma.